Hi guys, and today we are continuing the Patreon PayPal week.
Yes, and we are listening to Demon Hunter on my side. And this is suggested by this person. Thank you for your suggestion.
And we haven't heard about it, Ben?
Nope.
So, this is the first time listening to it. And we are watching the official music video and then we'll analyze the lyrics.
Yes.
Let's start.
Nice.
They remind me of some.
I know. Nice.
Great. Yeah, the drums, and
yes, and the oh my god, those riffs.
Yeah,
catchy,
very. And I don't know, they reminded me of someone, but I don't know who.
If you remember, tell us. I don't know, but I love his voice as well. Very nice.
Yeah.
In the contrast voice. Of everything, it looks so calm.
Yeah. I like that the music video is showing them, but not really.
But
them.
Also the lighting in the video.
Yeah.
Really cool.
I mean, they are like in shadow.
Yeah, really cool.
I've been waiting, give me a sign. There's nothing left to face, only the time. I see shadows, devils decline. I've lost my faith in us, found my design. So now, where is the enemy? I can feel no bite. Where is the enemy? When death is on my side.
Where is the anime?
Got it. Okay. Something building, raging inside, this hope gave me a release, gave me a why. Can't shake this ground beneath, I came to fight. So now where is the enemy? I can feel no bite. Where is the enemy? When death is on my side. Where is the enemy? I can feel no bite. Okay, that's the same. Consuming victory, the trumpets calling out to me by name. No looming depth for me. Not that will find his aim to be in vain. And that's the scene. Okay. Who is us?
The people.
Okay. Found my design.
This is my design. Anyway, Hannibal.
So, who is he fighting with?
The devil.
The devil inside?
Maybe. Or maybe like the literal devil. Who knows? It can be either or.
Death is on his side.
So he's not afraid to die.
Okay.
Maybe it's like they're going to the battle, you know.
Okay. And their enemy is nowhere to be found.
Yeah.
I know it. This reminds me, like someone is sick and then he cures, and then he's like, "Dev, victory!"
Yeah.
No.
Maybe.
I don't know. That it reminds me of that.
Like. It can be that. Maybe it's about religion, you know, the devil and all that.
Maybe.
Give me a sign. Maybe he's asking God, like, "Give me a sign." Lord, give me a sign.
I just said what, like, it seemed to be about to me.
Yeah.
Even if it's not, I just wanted to say.
Yeah. Well, I thought it was like war, battle.
Oh, yeah. Should we see if there is anything?
Sure, I suppose.
The Taurus is
long.
Based on the words of the Apostle Paul.
What? I was
not
kidding. I didn't think it was actually about like religion. What is
religion?
This?
Really? If death's aim is the hopeless destruction of the living, then its efforts mean nothing in the life of someone whose faith is in Christ. Okay, so this is like religious.
Jesus.
Religious song. Jesus! Okay. We were all, you and I, were mistaken.
Sure. Great. But I guess it makes sense if you read the lyrics again.
Is this the like a Christian band?
Maybe. I don't know. Let us know.
Maybe.
It's like if he's not afraid of death, you know, the Christians will live in heaven or whatever when we die, so we are not afraid of death, you know, all that.
Okay.
I guess that makes sense then.
And their name is Demon.
They're Demon Hunter, but they're Demon Hunters. They're hunting the demons.
Well, yeah. Okay. Makes sense. Everything makes sense.
Okay.
Anyways, I like the song.
Yeah, good song musically.
So
and lyrically, I do like the lyrics. Anyway.
Yeah, me too. And if someone else has another request, write it down in the comments down below. And that will be all for now. We'll see you in the next video.
Bye.